Welcome to Stuff We Love. This is Mike with Family Handyman, and this week we are talking about smart locks, specifically Wi-Fi deadbolts. No need for a key, no need for a bridge or a hub, and it's really easy to swap the old deadbolt out for these new smart deadbolts. Let's check them out. Now here we have the Schlage and Code Smart Lock. Now this is the lock that me and my wife have had on our front door for a few months now, and we really love it. You can get in and out of your house in a few different ways. You can use the keypad with your own personalized code. You can use the keyhole, or you can use an app on your phone to lock and unlock it remotely. On that app, you can also check to make sure that it is locked when you're away, and you can change the codes and reassign the codes as you need. Now, it's got a really neat feature in a low battery indicator, which gives you plenty of time to change the batteries. And in case something happens, it's got the keyhole, so you can go the old-fashioned way, just in case. Another cool feature about this is that when you're using the app, it'll keep track of when you lock and unlock it each time, so you can look back and note the times that it's being used. You can also use it with your Alexa and Google Assistant. You can get this thing online for $250. That is the Schlage and Code Smart Lock. Now here we have the Quickset Halo Smart Lock. Now it's very similar to the Schlage and Code Smart Lock in that it's got the one touch lock button. It's got a keypad, but this one has the buttons instead of the screen keypad like the Schlage did. It's got built-in Wi-Fi, so you don't need a hub or a bridge to make it work. The thing that this one has is that Quickset uses a smart key re-key system so that you don't need a key just for this lock. You can take the Quickset lock that you have on your back door and re-key that key for this lock all on your own. It's really fast and really easy. Installation is really simple on this one, just like the Schlage. Just take the old deadbolt out and put this one in, just like the old one came out. For the Quickset, it only works with Alexa at the moment. You can get these online for $230. That is the Quickset Halo Smart Lock. So there you have it, two really awesome smart deadbolts that are super simple to install and will add lots of convenience to your life. We at Family Handyman love them, and we know that you will too. So we'll see you again next time on Stuff We Love.